our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, we're so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
For the text message, you ruined the video.
Friends, this time, please welcome Sergeant Austin Licavoli of the Army National Guard from Cairo as he delivers today's game ball. Sergeant Licavoli is a tactical communications NCO with Bravo Company, 1st of the 125 Infantry. He most recently served in Iraq. His list of awards includes the Operation Inherent Resolve Campaign Medal, the Campaign Star, and the Army Commendation Medal. The Detroit Tigers thank Sergeant Licavoli for his 5 years of service in the Army National Guard.
I'm Lieutenant Commander Norman Schultz, stationed in Camp